How should I start it? Just like, what's good, everybody? We got ourselves some.
Stop.
Got squad chilling here, Hank, in the garage, working out a little bit. Yeah. All right, what's going on, guys? Today we're out here with Hank. Yeah, it's cold out here today, and we're gonna work on the car because it's not raining and we don't get a lot of days like this. What you're gonna need is a hairdryer or heat gun, X-Acto knife or box cutter, a scraper, some sort of vinyl. I picked this up for $3 just online. Just gonna test with it, might go a bit darker. Some soapy water and a little spray bottle, makes it easy to apply. I also picked this degreaser up just because it takes bugs off your windshield very well, along with a rag. And that is about it. But yeah, this is gonna be a pretty simple modification to your car. You know, we're just gonna go with it. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. But yeah, let's get right to it.
Like zoom in and shit like that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
There you go.
I got you.
Like when I
got you. In. I got you.
So pretty much for what we're doing today, we're just gonna be applying the film to the top, stuff like that. We're gonna cut its shape. And
there you have it. It's done.
So we just about finished. This is what it turned out like. Let's see what we did. We still have to take off the top layer. Alright, Hank here. Wanna film this?
Blocking the light. That's good. That's good.